This property is located at 11677 North Rain Rock Way. It's in Copper Creek in the town of Oro Valley, located in northwest Tucson. Oro Valley has amenities such as shopping, entertainment, schools, hospitals, all this within a short drive of Tucson. This is a look around the neighborhood. As you can see, the property itself has a 3-car garage. It has 4 bedrooms and 3 baths. And once we step inside, what you notice is a separate living room with high ceilings, has tile floors. Flip around so you can see the living room space. Again, this high ceilings. This is the formal dining room. And here's just a little peek of the backyard, which does have a pool. Next, we move into the kitchen area. Again, the tile floors, lots of wooden cabinets with counter space, double sink. This property has a gas stove, dishwasher, built-in microwave. And again, here's another view of the kitchen. Going back toward the garage, the half bath is located here. With the utility room here and entrance to the garage. Now back into the family room, you'll see that this room is spacious. It's just adjacent to the kitchen, so this is a large open space. Look at the fireplace. Before going upstairs, we'll go into the backyard. Large walled backyard, fully landscaped, with a pool and spa. Also has a covered patio. This property has 4 bedrooms upstairs and a total of 3 bathrooms throughout the house. Let's see a peek down into the dining room and then the kitchen as we go upstairs. The floors on the second floor are all carpeted. The first bedroom, carpet, it has a combination ceiling fan light. It's a double closet. Second bedroom is on the front of the house. Again, it has a ceiling fan light combination. A All of the bedrooms have double closets. Bedroom number 3, also located on the front of the house. Again, carpet on the floors. The 2 front bedrooms have views of the mountains. Again, the double closet. The second bathroom is located here at the end of the hall. It's double sink vanity. A shower tub combination. This is a look at the hall back toward the stairways. Master bedroom has double doors. First, I'll show you the closet. It's a large walk-in closet, plenty of storage room. The master bedroom also has high ceilings and a fan light combination. And this master bedroom has a private bath. Again, it has double sinks. This has a walk-in shower, as well as a garden tub. We'll complete the tour by taking a look down at the living room from above. Thank you for visiting. For more information about this property and other properties we manage, please go to our website at bluefoxproperties.com, where you can load additional pictures and a copy of the application with the minimum rental requirements.